Kyle Seager to lead it off. Bartolo Colon, 94 pitches as he enters the seventh inning. And the first pitch is ripped toward right. Cespedes coming in, and he dives. Did he catch it? Yes, wow. He did.
Wow. What a play. And, boy, if that ball gets by him, don't even want to think about what would have resulted from that. But Cespedes did not break back, broke straight in, great speed, and just robbed Seager of at least a base hit. And the fans booing, but Snow Cone, we'll see. I think that's the Matt Stairs catch where, you know,